सलामे इश्क इज़े 2007 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज रोमांटिक ड्रामा फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय निखिल आडवाणी। इट फीचर्स एन असेंबल कैस्ट ऑफ गोविंदा, सलमान खान, अनिल कपूर, प्रियंका चोपड़ा, जूही चावला, अक्षय खन्ना, आयशा टाकिया, जॉन अब्राहम, विद्या बालन, सेनोन ईशरा एंड सोहेल खान, ऑल्सो ईशा कोप्पिकर इन द लीड रोल्स। द फिल्म वीव्स सिक्स लव स्टोरीज टूगेदर थैंक्स टू द रिलेशनशिप ऑफ द पीपल विद इन इट। एंड द फिल्म वॉज अडवाणीज सेकेंड डायरेक्टोरियल वेंचर आफ्टर कल होना हो इन द ईयर 2003 एंड द अनऑफिशियल रिमेक ऑफ हॉलीवुड फिल्म लव एक्चुअली इन द ईयर 2003। Yes, the movie got released in 2003. The shooting of the film began in 2004 and finished by 2006. Due to the plot of the movie got really very well popular. It was like Burn in Dehradun. Temperamental and ambitious Kamna changes her name to Kamini Ranawat. Priyanka Chopra hires Babu Tinu Anand as her manager and becomes one of the most sought after heroine in Bollywood as a publicly stunt to change her image from them. Yes, from item queen to get the attention of filmmaker Karan Johar. She says that she is in love with a man named Rahul in London, a man saying that he is Rahul Khanna. Salman Khan poses as her childhood sweetheart and future husband. Kamna has to play along and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This resulted in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Shivan and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Ansem Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is and may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistance of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Ansam Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is and may end up leaving him and returning to parents. Result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshang Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh, Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshang Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall आशुतोष इज एंड यस मे एंड अप लिविंग हिम एंड रिटर्निंग टू पेरेंट्स रिजल्ट इन अ डायलेमा फॉर हर एज राहुल रिवील्स दैट ही लव्स हर बैक व्हेन शी वाज कामना एंड शी हैज टू चूज बिटवीन हर करियर एंड राहुल कामना इनिशियली चूजेस हर करियर बट शून रियलाइजेस दैट शी इज इन लव विथ राहुल When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet. Thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra, he decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan. Who is walking on the road and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay. Malhotra Anil Kapoor for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshang Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her he has no present or future and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly but Shivan starts to get cold feet. Thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra, he decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan पंजाबी। एंड हाउएवर शिवेन रिमेन्स हार्ट ब्रोकन एंड कैन नॉट स्टॉप थिंकिंग ऑफ जिया। एंड वाइल ड्राइविंग वन डे ही एक्सीडेंटली हिट्स तहजीब हुसैन विद्या बालन हु इज वॉकिंग ऑन द रोड एंड हेल्प्स हर रीयूनाइट विथ आशुतोष रैना जॉन अब्राहम। एज ही सीज द पेयर रीयूनाइट ही रियलाइजेज दैट ही कैन नॉट लेट जिया गो। ही रशेस टू हर वेडिंग विद रोहित एंड स्टॉप्स द वेडिंग एंड प्रोफेसिंग हिज लव फॉर जिया। स्टीवन एंड जिया गेट मैरिड। जिया सिस्टर सीमा जूही चावला हु लिव्स इन ब्रिटेन हैज बीन मैरिड टू विजय मल्होत्रा अनिल कपूर फॉर 15 ईयर्स एंड दे हैव टू चिल्ड्रन। विजय सीज हिज वाइफ एज अ बोरिंग एंड डल यूनिट अंटिल अ वुमन नेम्ड अंजलि अंजना सुखानी कम्स इन टू हिज लाइफ। द टू स्टार्ट टू मीट एंड बिगिन एन अफेयर बट वाइल प्रिपेयरिंग टू ट्रेवल टू इंडिया विथ फॉर जिया मैरिज सीम्स सीमा फाइंड्स आउट अबाउट विजय अफेयर लिविंग हर हार्ट ब्रोकन। विनय इज लेफ्ट टू चूज बिटवीन सीमा एंड अंजलि। ही चूजेस सीमा एंड रन्स टू द एयरपोर्ट एज शी इज लिविंग फॉर इंडिया विद देयर चिल्ड्रन। विजय यस विनय अपोलोजाइजेस टू सीमा एंड द कपल रीयूनाइट। आशुतोष जॉन अब्राहम इज अ हिंदू बट फॉल्स इन लव विद तहजीब विद्या बालन हु इज मुस्लिम मच टू द चार्जिंग ऑफ हिज फादर अनसंग देसाई हु विल नॉट हैव एनीथिंग टू डू विथ हिम। तहजीब इज ए टीवी न्यूज रिपोर्टर वाइल ट्रेवलिंग ऑन एन अनऑर्गुरल ट्रेन रूट द ट्रेन डिरेल्स। तहजीब सर्वाइव्स बट लूजेस हर मेमोरी एंड इज अनेबल टू रिकॉल हु आशुतोष इज एंड यस मे एंड अप लिविंग हिम एंड रिटर्निंग टू पेरेंट्स रिजल्ट इन ए डायलेमा फॉर हर एज राहुल रिवील्स दैट ही लव्स हर बैक व्हेन शी वाज कामना एंड शी हैज टू चूज बिटवीन हर करियर एंड राहुल। कामना इनिशियली चूजेस हर करियर बट शून रियलाइजेस दैट शी इज इन लव विथ राहुल। When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly but Shivan starts to get cold feet. Thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra, he decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India with for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vijay, yes, Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is Tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Asutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her he has no present or future and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tejib and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tejib accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistance of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Ansham Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tejib is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tejib survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents. This result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, हु इज मोस्टली मच टू द चार्जिंग ऑफ हिज फादर अनसम देसाई हु विल नॉट हैव एनीथिंग टू डू विथ हिम तहजीब इज ए टीवी न्यूज रिपोर्टर वाइल ट्रेवलिंग ऑन एन अनऑर्गनल ट्रेन रूट द ट्रेन डिरेल्स तहजीब सर्वाइव्स बट लूजेस हर मेमोरी एंड इज अनेबल टू रिकॉल हु आशुतोष इज एंड यस मे एंड अप लिविंग हिम एंड रिटर्निंग टू पेरेंट्स रिजल्ट इन ए डायलमा फॉर हर एज राहुल रिवील्स दैट ही लव्स हर बैक वेन शी वॉज कामना एंड शी हैज टू चूज बिटवीन हर करियर एंड राहुल कामना इनिशियली चूजेस हर करियर बट शून रियलाइजेस दैट शी इज इन लव विथ राहुल वेन शी कैनॉट स्टॉप थिंकिंग अबाउट हिम खन्ना टर्न्स अप डाउन जोहर मूवी ऑफर एंड हर्ट्स डाउन राहुल एट गया बख्शी आयशा टाकिया एंड शिवेन दंगरपुर एंड अक्षय खन्ना वेडिंग वेयर शी इज प्रपोज टू हिम गया आयशा टाकिया लिव्स विथ हर फादर कुलमिन बख्शी प्रेम चोपड़ा एंड इज इन लव विथ शिवेन अक्षय खन्ना बोथ आर टू गेट मैरिड शॉर्टली बट शिवेन स्टार्ट्स टू गेट कोल्ड फीट थैंक्स टू ए फ्यू मिसलीडिंग वर्ड्स अबाउट मैरिज फ्रॉम हिज फ्रेंड जग्गी विशाल मल्होत्रा ही डिसाइड्स टू डिसअपीयर फ्रॉम हर लाइफ लिविंग बख्शी नो अल्टरनेटिव बट टू अरेंज गायस मैरिज टू रोहित चड्डा कुलशान पंजाबी एंड हाउएवर शिवेन रिमेन्स हार्ट ब्रोकन एंड कैन नॉट स्टॉप थिंकिंग ऑफ जिया एंड वाइल ड्राइविंग वन डे ही एक्सीडेंटली हिट्स तहजीब हुसैन विद्या बालन हु इज वॉकिंग ऑन द रोड एंड हेल्प्स हर रीयूनाइट विथ अंशतोष रैना जॉन अब्राहम एज ही सीज द पेयर रीयूनाइट ही रियलाइजेज दैट ही कैन नॉट लेट जिया गो ही रशेस टू हर वेडिंग विद रोहित एंड स्टॉप्स द वेडिंग एंड प्रोफेसिंग हिज लव फॉर जिया स्टीवन एंड जिया गेट मैरिड जिया सिस्टर सीमा जूही चावला हु लिव्स इन ब्रिटेन हैज बीन मैरिड टू विजय मल्होत्रा अनिल कपूर फॉर 15 ईयर्स एंड दे हैव टू चिल्ड्रन विजय सीज हिज वाइफ एज अ बोरिंग एंड डल यूनिट अंटिल अ वुमन नेम्ड अंजलि अंजना सुखानी कम्स इन टू हिज लाइफ द टू स्टार्ट्स टू मीट एंड बिगेन एन अफेयर बट वाइल प्रिपेयरिंग टू ट्रेवल टू इंडिया विथ फॉर जिया मैरिज सीम्स सीमा फाइंड्स आउट अबाउट विजय अफेयर लिविंग हर हार्ट ब्रोकन विनय इज लेफ्ट टू चूज बिटवीन सीमा एंड अंजलि ही चूजेस सीमा एंड रन्स टू द एयरपोर्ट एज शी इज लिविंग फॉर इंडिया विद देयर चिल्ड्रंस विजय यस विनय अपोलोजाइजेस टू सीमा एंड द कपल रीयूनाइट आशुतोष जॉन अब्राहम इज अ हिंदू बट फॉल्स इन लव विथ तहजीब विद्या बालन हु इज मोस्टली मच टू डू charging of his father Anselm Desai who will not have anything to do with him Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route the train derails Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is and Yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home, Ashutosh. Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past and couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her he has no present or future and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Kunal Bakshi, Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Shivan and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Ansam Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is, and may end up leaving him and returning to parents. Result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding, where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Shivan and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Ansam Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is, and Yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistance of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshang Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents. Result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Anshang Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Manotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay after leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vijay, yes, Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh, John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshang Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents, result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takya and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takya lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Manotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Shivan and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vijay, yes, Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh, John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshang Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh, Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistance of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Shivan and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Ansang Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents, result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Shivan and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Yes, Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents. Result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and अक्षय खन्ना वेडिंग वेयर शी इज प्रपोज्ड टू हिम। गाया आयशा टाकिया लिव्स विद हर फादर कर्नल बख्शी प्रेम चोपड़ा एंड इज इन लव विद शिवेन अक्षय खन्ना। बोथ आर टू गेट मैरिड शॉर्टली बट शिवेन स्टार्ट्स टू गेट कोल्ड फीट थैंक्स टू अ फ्यू मिसलीडिंग वर्ड्स अबाउट मैरिज फ्रॉम हिज फ्रेंड जग्गी विशाल मल्होत्रा। ही डिसाइड्स टू डिसअपीयर फ्रॉम हर लाइफ लिविंग बख्शी नो अल्टरनेटिव बट टू अरेंज गायास मैरिज टू रोहित चड्डा कुलशान पंजाबी। एंड हाउएवर शिवेन रिमेन्स हार्ट ब्रोकन एंड कैन नॉट स्टॉप थिंकिंग ऑफ जिया। एंड वाइल ड्राइविंग वन डे ही एक्सीडेंटली हिट्स तहजीब हुसैन विद्या बालन हु इज वॉकिंग ऑन द रोड एंड हेल्प्स हर रीयूनाइट विथ अंशतोष रैना जॉन अब्राहम। एज ही सीज द पेयर रीयूनाइट ही रियलाइजेज दैट ही कैन नॉट लेट जिया गो। ही रशेस टू हर वेडिंग विद रोहित एंड स्टॉप्स द वेडिंग एंड प्रोफेसिंग हिज लव फॉर जिया स्टीवन एंड जिया गेट मैरिड। जिया सिस्टर सीमा जूही चावला हु लिव्स इन ब्रिटेन हैज बीन मैरिड टू विजय मल्होत्रा अनिल कपूर फॉर 15 ईयर्स एंड दे हैव टू चिल्ड्रन। विजय सीज हिज वाइफ एज अ बोरिंग एंड डल यूनिट अंटिल अ वुमन नेम्ड अंजलि अंजना सुखानी कम्स इन टू हिज लाइफ। द टू स्टार्ट्स टू मीट एंड बिगेन एन अफेयर बट वाइल प्रिपेयरिंग टू ट्रेवल टू इंडिया विथ फॉर जिया मैरिज सीम्स सीमा फाइंड्स आउट अबाउट विजय अफेयर लिविंग हर हार्ट ब्रोकन। विनय इज लेफ्ट टू चूज बिटवीन सीमा एंड अंजलि। ही चूजेस सीमा एंड रन्स टू द एयरपोर्ट एज शी इज लिविंग फॉर इंडिया विद देयर चिल्ड्रन। विजय यस विनय अपोलोजाइजेस टू सीमा एंड द कपल रीयूनाइट। आशुतोष जॉन अब्राहम इज अ हिंदू बट फॉल्स इन लव विद तहजीब विद्या बालन हु इज मोस्टली मच टू डू charging of his father Anshan Desai who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is and yes may end up leaving him and returning to parents home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents house but where they first met so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her he has no present or future and that whatever the future brings the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman Stephanie Shannon Ezra who is frantically trying to hunt down and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi, Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly but Shivan starts to get cold feet. Thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra, he decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan who is walking on the road and helps her reunite with Anshutosh Raina John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia's marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter. While traveling on an inaugural train route, the train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents, result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father Kunal Bakshi Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chaddha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia's marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter. While traveling on an inaugural train route, the train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistance of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Ansham Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents. Result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Anshang Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Anshang Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall हु आशुतोष इज एंड यस मे एंड अप लिविंग हिम एंड रिटर्निंग टू पेरेंट्स रिजल्ट इन ए डायलेमा फॉर हर एज राहुल रिवील्स दैट ही लव्स हर बैक व्हेन शी वाज कामना एंड शी हैज टू चूज बिटवीन हर करियर एंड राहुल कामना इनिशियली चूजेस हर करियर बट शून रियलाइजेस दैट शी इज इन लव विथ राहुल When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hunts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi, Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan, Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet. Thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra, he decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan. Who is walking on the road and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay. Malhotra Anil Kapoor for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistance of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hunts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi, Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan, Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet. Thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra, He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaia's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents, resulting in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia, and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad. When she is unable to remember who he is, Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Ansham Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents. Result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia's marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is, and may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia's marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vijay, Yes, Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is, and yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents, result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Manohotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Shivan and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is, and yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan डंगरपुर एंड अक्षय खन्ना वेडिंग वेयर शी इज प्रपोज्ड टू हिम। गाया आयशा टाकिया लिव्स विद हर फादर कर्नल बख्शी प्रेम चोपड़ा एंड इज इन लव विद शिवेन अक्षय खन्ना। बोथ आर टू गेट मैरिड शॉर्टली बट शिवेन स्टार्ट्स टू गेट कोल्ड फीट थैंक्स टू अ फ्यू मिसलीडिंग वर्ड्स अबाउट मैरिज फ्रॉम हिज फ्रेंड जग्गी विशाल मल्होत्रा। ही डिसाइड्स टू डिसअपीयर फ्रॉम हर लाइफ लिविंग बख्शी नो अल्टरनेटिव बट टू अरेंज गायास मैरिज टू रोहित चड्डा कुलशान पंजाबी एंड हाउएवर शिवेन रिमेन्स हार्ट ब्रोकन एंड कैन नॉट स्टॉप थिंकिंग ऑफ जिया एंड वाइल ड्राइविंग वन डे ही एक्सीडेंटली हिट्स तहजीब हुसैन विद्या बालन हु इज वॉकिंग ऑन द रोड एंड हेल्प्स हर रीयूनाइट विद अंशतोष रैना जॉन अब्राहम। एज ही सीज द पेयर रीयूनाइट ही रियलाइजेज दैट ही कैन नॉट लेट जिया गो ही रशेस टू हर वेडिंग विद रोहित एंड स्टॉप्स द वेडिंग एंड प्रोफेसिंग हिज लव फॉर जिया स्टीवन एंड जिया गेट मैरिड। जिया सिस्टर सीमा जूही चावला हु लिव्स इन ब्रिटेन हैज बीन मैरिड टू विजय मल्होत्रा अनिल कपूर फॉर 15 ईयर्स एंड दे हैव टू चिल्ड्रन। विजय सीज हिज वाइफ एज अ बोरिंग एंड डल यूनिट अंटिल अ वुमन नेम्ड अंजलि अंजना सुखानी कम्स इन टू हिज लाइफ द टू स्टार्ट्स टू मीट एंड बिगेन एन अफेयर बट वाइल प्रिपेयरिंग टू ट्रेवल टू इंडिया विथ फॉर जिया मैरिज सीम्स सीमा फाइंड्स आउट अबाउट विजय अफेयर लिविंग हर हार्ट ब्रोकन। विनय इज लेफ्ट टू चूज बिटवीन सीमा एंड अंजलि ही चूजेस सीमा एंड रन्स टू द एयरपोर्ट एज शी इज लिविंग फॉर इंडिया विद देयर चिल्ड्रन। विजय यस विनय अपोलोजाइजेस टू सीमा एंड द कपल रीयूनाइट। आशुतोष जॉन अब्राहम इज अ हिंदू बट फॉल्स इन लव विद तहजीब विद्या बालन हु इज मोस्टली मच टू डू charging of his father Anshan Desai who will not have anything to do with him. Tazib is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tazib survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is and yes may end up leaving him and returning to parents result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road and helps her reunite with Anshutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India with for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vijay, yes, Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is mostly much to do charging of his father Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tazib is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tazib survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh, Tazib to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tazib can restore their memories. And when Tazib wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tazib and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tazib's accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father, Ansang Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tazib is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tazib survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents. This result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi, Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Shravan and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years, and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Ansham Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is. And yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistance of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This results in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takya and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takya lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi, Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Shravan and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay मल्होत्रा अनिल कपूर फॉर 15 ईयर्स एंड दे हैव टू चिल्ड्रन। विजय सीज हिज वाइफ एज अ बोरिंग एंड डल यूनिट अंटिल अ वुमन नेम्ड अंजलि अंजना सुखानी कम्स इन टू हिज लाइफ। द टू स्टार्ट्स टू मीट एंड बिगेन एन अफेयर बट वाइल प्रिपेयरिंग टू ट्रेवल टू इंडिया विथ फॉर जिया मैरिज सीम्स सीमा फाइंड्स आउट अबाउट विजय अफेयर लिविंग हर हार्ट ब्रोकन। विनय इज लेफ्ट टू चूज बिटवीन सीमा एंड अंजलि। ही चूजेस सीमा एंड रन टू द एयरपोर्ट एज शी इज लिविंग फॉर इंडिया विद देयर चिल्ड्रन। विजय यस विनय अपोलोजाइजेस टू सीमा एंड द कपल रीयूनाइट। आशुतोष जॉन अब्राहम इज अ हिंदू बट फॉल्स इन लव विद तहजीब विद्या बालन हु इज मोस्टली मच टू डू चार्जिंग ऑफ हिज फादर अनसंग देसाई हु विल नॉट हैव एनीथिंग टू डू विथ हिम। तहजीब इज ए टीवी न्यूज रिपोर्टर वाइल ट्रेवलिंग ऑन एन अनऑर्गुरल ट्रेन रूट द ट्रेन डिरेल्स। तहजीब सर्वाइव्स बट लूजेस हर मेमोरी एंड इज अनेबल टू रिकॉल हु आशुतोष इज एंड Yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents, result in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan. Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father, Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra, and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly, but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina. John Abraham, as he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra Anil Kapoor for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two starts to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India with for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is mostly much to do charging of his father Anshan Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is and Yes, may end up leaving him and returning to parents' home. Ashutosh Tehzeeb to his parents' house, but where they first met, so that Tehzeeb can restore their memories. And when Tehzeeb wakes up, he wants to leave Ashutosh and go to her family house because she is tired of seeing him and sad when she is unable to remember who he is. Ashutosh tells her that even if she cannot remember their past, and the couple can form new memories together. He also tells her that without her, he has no present or future, and that whatever the future brings, the couple will be able to face together. Tehzeeb and Ashutosh then reunite and resumes their life together. A few years later, they are back to being with loving couple that they were before Tehzeeb accident. Raju Govinda is a taxi driver who comes to the assistant of a white woman, Stephanie Shannon Ezra, who is frantically trying to hunt down, and she will not get the film deal she was looking for with Johar. This resulted in a dilemma for her as Rahul reveals that he loves her back when she was Kamna, and she has to choose between her career and Rahul. Kamna initially chooses her career but soon realizes that she is in love with Rahul. When she cannot stop thinking about him, Khanna turns up down Johar movie offer and hurts down Rahul at Gaya Bakshi, Aisha Takia and Shivan Dangarpur and Akshay Khanna wedding where she is proposed to him. Gaya Aisha Takia lives with her father Colonel Bakshi Prem Chopra and is in love with Shivan Akshay Khanna. Both are to get married shortly but Shivan starts to get cold feet thanks to a few misleading words about marriage from his friend Jaggi Vishal Malhotra. He decides to disappear from her life, leaving Bakshi no alternative but to arrange Gaya's marriage to Rohit Chadha, Kulshan Punjabi. And however, Shivan remains heartbroken and cannot stop thinking of Jia. And while driving one day, he accidentally hits Tehzeeb Hussain Vidya Balan, who is walking on the road, and helps her reunite with Ashutosh Raina, John Abraham. As he sees the pair reunite, he realizes that he cannot let Jia go. He rushes to her wedding with Rohit and stops the wedding and professing his love for Jia. Steven and Jia get married. Jia's sister Seema Juhi Chawla, who lives in Britain, has been married to Vijay Malhotra, Anil Kapoor, for 15 years and they have two children. Vijay sees his wife as a boring and dull unit until a woman named Anjali Anjana Sukhani comes into his life. The two start to meet and begin an affair. But while preparing to travel to India for Jia marriage, seems Seema finds out about Vijay's affair, leaving her heartbroken. Vinay is left to choose between Seema and Anjali. He chooses Seema and runs to the airport as she is leaving for India with their children. Vinay apologizes to Seema and the couple reunite. Ashutosh John Abraham is a Hindu but falls in love with Tehzeeb Vidya Balan, who is Muslim, much to the charging of his father Ansham Desai, who will not have anything to do with him. Tehzeeb is a TV news reporter while traveling on an inaugural train route. The train derails. Tehzeeb survives but loses her memory and is unable to recall who Ashutosh is, and may end up leaving him and returning to parents.